Evaluate the following problem using the model below. So the problem we have is 8 over 9 divided by 2. So 8 ninths divided by 2. So the model we're given is representing 8 ninths. There is one rectangle and it is divided into 9 equal parts and 8 of them are shaded. So if we're dividing that into 2 equal groups, we can use this dashed line, and if we place it right down the middle, we've created now 2 equal groups. If we focus in on the original 8 ninths, that is creating now still 8 shaded pieces. Right, we have all 8, right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shaded pieces. But it's no longer out of 9. We've created, when we split the 8 ninths into 2 groups, we no longer have 9 pieces. We actually have doubled that. We have 18 pieces. So our quotient would be the 8 shaded pieces in that group out of the 18 total pieces, which reduces to 4 over 9. So our quotient, 8 ninths divided by 2, is 4 over 9.